Hello. Today we're doing a little bit of disking. The ground's still a little wet, like right over here it's still a little wet, but out there it's actually pretty dried out. A lot better than it was. Sorry I couldn't get any video of going over this with a field cultivator, but it was wet and I needed to break the surface open for it to dry out. So took the 65 out with the cultivator and we're gonna start some disking with the 560. So here we go. And this is a Quani 12 foot disc, in case anyone asks. Thank you. Well, there's a little go around with that. Some spots are a little wet. Got a little bit of wheel slippage in the one, but oh well. We're getting her worked up. It's basically the first field work of 2017, so other than that, that's kind of an update for what's been going on lately. Been just catching up on maintenance and that. I'd like to get a GoPro, that way I could do this a little better, but I don't have the money for it right now, so. But as always, please comment, rate, and subscribe if you want to. It's greatly appreciated. I like talking to you guys down in the comments. So, thank you for watching.